Boom. All right, so we're back in Oslo from the Faroe Islands. An amazing trip. We're now headed to Oslo S to have a little chat with a friend of mine called Herman Dahl, who is one of the biggest and up-and-coming stars on YouTube in Norway. So he'll probably give us a little bit of tip on how to build our platform and why he started to build his channel and what is his motivation. All right, now we knep it here, man. Boom. Gull og smuffin, vet du. Det super viktig. Og et glass med mat.
Takk.
Der da.
Kødder, det dritig bra. Takk. Hvordan går det?
Nei, med meg går det bra. Hvordan går det med det?
Det går bra, ass.
Jeg ser du jo i full push mode, liksom. So, we're here with Herman, and he's one of the biggest YouTubers in Norway. He's amazing, and we're now gonna watch my vlog from the Faroe Islands, and we're gonna post it after this, and I'll get some feedback from him, because he is an expert on YouTube. All right, let's go.
Det ble en sånn avhengighet.
Ja.
Etter hvert når du bare lastet opp 2 ganger i uka, så var det sånn, oh shit, det var dritgøy, for du får så kjapp respons også.
Ja.
Og så er det sånn, man blir litt avhengig av det, men at du bare lager noe, og så får du respons så fort av det.
Ja. Hvordan bør du gjøre det med liksom sånne her thumbnails og teksten, eller liksom overskriften og sånn?
Dessverre funker YouTube sånn clickbait-aktig, liksom.
Ja.
For eksempel hvis Lasse Lom hoppet ut i sjøen, liksom, at det var Lasse Lom is naked.
Så. Da hadde vi fått en del views. Jeg vet ikke. Alright, so we got a lot of good tips from Herman, and the most important thing is just to keep pushing actually and have continuity in your uploads and try to listen to people and listen to the feedback and actually just keep going. That's about it, right?
That's about it.
And also, try to get advice from people who's done stuff before you and that is good at stuff. That's always good. Alright, thanks Herman for stopping by and we'll see you soon.
Thank you for the gulrot cake.
Boom. Alright, here, a couple of shirts. Enjoy.
Thank you.
You're 100% a good times ambassador. Boom. Keep pushing. Good talk with Herman. So one of my tips is that whatever you do, always try to connect with people who have come further than you have in the field where you want to go. Right now I'm building a YouTube channel, or trying to build a YouTube channel. But anyway, it's awesome to connect with Herman and get his take on my channel, how I should do things to make it proper, and so forth and so forth. So back in the day when I started my career in sales, I had a couple of mentors that helped me a lot. One guy was Alain Fasok, and he taught me a lot about sales and, you know, how to approach a customer and cold calling and all these sorts of things. I also had help from a guy called Rikard Kjønhaug, who taught me a lot about, you know, running a business and everything here. When I worked with Matoma, I had a Swedish guy that was the former manager of Carola, who helped me a lot about strategizing and thinking about how you should do that type of business. So I always try to connect with people who has gone further than you have in your field, and there's always somebody has gone further, and the learning process is constant in life. We always have to strive to learn more, and I have to strive to learn more about marketing and, you know, running a business and a clothing company. And we try to connect with people who have built a clothing company from scratch and who wants to help us. Also, always when you ask for somebody to be your mentor or help you in whatever you do, always try to have something to give back. Connections is always a two-sided deal, so you have to have something of value. Whatever it takes, just get in the room with them and add value to them so they actually have some benefits of you being there. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for commenting, and actually thanks to the one guy that actually wrote to me on Instagram and complained, where is the next vlog? So I'm gonna try to upload 2 times a week, and it's gonna be Wednesday or Thursday and Sunday, and I'm gonna try as best as I can to stick to the dates, and I'm gonna try to upload around 3 o'clock, but don't kill me if I'm not on time. Also, remember to subscribe, turn on the notifications.